First of all, for president, there were two nominations. Malik Muhammad Imran Hafiz and Amjad Shah. Malik Muhammad Imran Hafiz got 67 votes and Amjad Shah got 101 votes. Therefore, Amjad Shah has been elected. For vice president, there were two candidates, Rana Ishraf Hussain and Azhar Kiani. Rana Saab got 92 votes and Azhar Kiani got 76 votes. Therefore, Rana Ishraf got elected. For secretary, Muhammad Shah was elected unopposed. Assistant secretary, Mohsin Hashmi Ali, got elected unopposed. Treasurer Dilshad Abbas got elected unopposed. Assistant Treasurer Mohammad Amin Tahir got unopposed. Info Secretary Shahzad Hussain Shah got unopposed. So that's the office bearer. For the executive committee, that was rather tedious job. There were 23 people standing for this position, these 12 positions. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to read out the names as listed and tell you the votes they got, where they got elected. I'll say this is elected. Okay? So, Ali Hasnain got 81 votes. Hadi Hasan Alfari got 17 votes. Himayat Ali got 74 votes. Farasat Ali got 86 votes. Abbas Saif got 88 votes. He got elected. Zulfiqar Ali got 104 votes. He got elected. Imran Ali got 69 votes. Sayyid Bakar Ali Jafri got 92 votes. He got elected. Adlan Haider got 56 votes. Nigar Hussain got 125 votes. He got elected. Mir Ishtiyaq Hussain got 97 votes. He got elected. Fiada Hussain got 98 votes. He got elected. Sajjad Haider got 98 as well. He got elected. Azam Jafri, 9 votes. Agha Ali Jafar, 39 votes. Gulab Khan, 92 votes. He got elected. Muhammad Ali Najafi, 104 votes, got elected. Sayyid Tasavvur Hussain Naqvi, 71 votes. Sayyid Amir Abbas Naqvi, 93 votes. He got elected. Sayyid Asad Raza got 87 votes, he got elected. Naeem Raza Sadir, 79 votes. Taqir Hussain Shah, 89 votes, he got elected. And last one, Rafaqat Hussain Shah, 85 votes. That completes the result of the election. I will type these.